what the United States has been interested in doing is creating a Palestinian state in the West Bank and in Gaza and in East Jerusalem, living next door to a Jewish state, Israel. We have failed. We've not been able to push the Israelis to accept that, and there's no two-state solution. So what the Israelis now have, and which the government in Israel wants, is Greater Israel. Greater Israel includes the West Bank, Gaza, and 1967 Israel, or Green Line Israel, okay? That's Greater Israel.